If you are someone who isn't following the province's social distancing requirements, you could be fined $1,200. No one in Lethbridge has been fined, but warnings have been put in place.
We have issued a number of warnings, one to a local business at the request referral of AHS.
To the surprise of the Lethbridge Police Service, they haven't received a high volume of calls stemming from neighbors and residents reporting each other.
Our community is taking care of each other. They're all, you know, understanding the situation that we're all in together.
LPS has also been instructed by the Public Health Agency of Canada to maintain compliance checks for those who have returned to Lethbridge from abroad.
So we have received three of those requests to date, and we're just obviously looking into those right now. We just received those yesterday. So we are looking into those to ensure those individuals are staying home and complying with those requirements.
If you are one of those people returning to Canada from another country, you are required by federal law to quarantine yourself for 14 days. For Bridge City News, I'm Ainsley O'Riley.